एलसीएम ऑफ 46 एंड 144. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फॉर दैट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 46, 144. This is your step 1. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 46 here. In this number, last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2 is 4. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2 3 is 6. The other number 144, last digit 4, even, so this number is divisible by 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so 2 numbers 14. When do we get 14 in 2 table? 2 7 is 14. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2 is 4. Now here we have 23. 23 is a prime number, so 23 1s 23. The other number 72 not divisible by 23, so you write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the next number 72. Last digit 2, even, so take 2. First number 7, a number close to 7 in 2 table is 2, 3, 6. 7 minus 6, 1, 1 carried forward, 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2, 6, 12. Last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2, 1, 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward, 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8, 16. Now we have 18. 18 is 2 9s, 18. Now 9 is 3 3s, 9. Now here we have 3. 3 is a prime number, so 3 1s, 3. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 23 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. When we multiply these numbers, we get 3312 is our LCM.